We certainly don't want to do anything else but be a blessing. So, Jamie, play for us.
Thank you.
Inspirational groups around when we were seeing Southern gospel music the first time would have been the Happy Goodman family. What a group that was. And this was a big song for them. And it was a song that Rusty wrote. So I want you to listen to a beautiful, beautiful song entitled Look For Me.
Just walks everywhere.
In three of the Gospels, in Matthew, Mark, and Luke, there's a place where Jesus is talking about faith. And that's really the subject at that point. And to emphasize the importance of faith, Jesus said, and I'm paraphrasing, Jesus said, if you have enough faith, you can say to a mountain,
be moved.
Be moved. And be cast into a sea.
Yeah, yeah. Amen.
And he said, if you believe it in your heart, it will happen. Every time I read that verse, I feel so convicted. I'm going to be honest with you.
Me too.
I feel so convicted. Because I realize I'm really not a mountain-moving faith person. But we picked this song up a while back. And the subject is a mountain. And I couldn't help but think of Brother Dennis a moment ago. There are mountains that come into our life. And they just loom over us. They're big. They're huge. They intimidate us. And then you throw in the fact that there's Satan, who's kind of gloating.
Oh, yeah.
From the top of that mountain.
Yeah, come on.
We need to remember what Jesus said about speaking to those mountains. Satan says, I am big. And it's at that point we need to say to him, Satan, you are big.
Yeah.
But my God is greater. Yeah. I want you to listen to a great song. Tell the mountain. Don't ever give up. Singing for you is just briefly, and we're going to do a couple more songs and we're going to go. Sing the lead, he's sung for you. He's right over the hill. This is one of those odd times that they don't have to travel anywhere near as far as we do. They're just down in Hawkins County. One of the most incredible young men, musicians, and singers that I've ever known, Mr. Jamie Lane. Jamie. And the lovely lady who is standing beside of Jamie, when Harold told us that, it's just getting so hard to try to sing for both groups, and we understood that. We really, really did, and especially singing that part. We didn't have to look too far, because numerous times she had filled in for him. And what an incredible young lady. What a wonderful wife and mother. What a dynamic Christian lady. She is the wife of Jamie right here. That's Miss Lori Lane. Lori. And since we're doing the Hawkins County connection, we'll just go over there and do Papaw.
Hawkins County.
That's Papaw. How many of you have been around Southern gospel music long enough in the area to you remember the Crusaders? You remember Carl Seaver and all the Crusaders? One of the greatest quartets ever come out of this area. And when I first met Buford, that's who he was with. And he's still singing. He's traveled. He's been in full-time music. And we're just thrilled at this point that he's singing some with us. There is another connection there. He is the father of Lori. Would you give him a good welcome tonight? Brother Buford, Jim. We started singing a long time ago, and the only three original members of the Brotherhood is myself and the twins. And Jim has been singing the baritone part for all that time and doing a great job. Would you give him a welcome? He's going to sing for you in just a moment. Mr. Jim Matheson. Jim.
I turned around and said, it's yours.
Yeah.
I said, what? I don't talk, y'all. One of the reasons I start blubbering if I get serious. So we'll try not to do that. I want to say it's a joy to be here with you tonight, though, and appreciate you asking us to be a part of this. It's an honor. And, Phyllis done, that actually does the talking, he's a preacher, can't tell.
We don't know that.
Surprise, surprise.
Drum playing, bass playing, mandolin playing, guitar playing, preacher. He's my buddy. Let me want to introduce to you, Brother Ronnie Campbell. Now, one more is left. He says he's the best looking up here. That's why they give him such a wide range over here and let you sing good. If nothing else, he's got the tallest hair in the group. I'm letting mine come out a little bit. I'm trying to catch him. Yeah, I know. I'll never be John. If you want the Brotherhood Quartet to come sing, that's the guy you got to talk to because he keeps the book. And he's what we call the manager. John G. and Murray, two of the best guys I've ever met. And honest to Pete, I believe they'd give you the shirt off the back if you needed it. And came with them probably well over 10 years ago now. And that's the reason I stay. Love John to death. He can forevermore play that steel guitar. Smoke up from John Huey Matheson.
Thank you, Jamie. John is a twin, and I don't know if you can tell which one it is, but the one that's his twin is going to sing you a song. He doesn't sing too much, but he does a great job. Listen to Brother Jim as he sings.